2026 Genesis GV60 models come equipped with charging ports that follow the North American Charging Standard, or NACS. Unlike the previous CCS-type charging port, NACS allows access to the nationwide Tesla Supercharger network and other NACS-equipped charging stations. 2026 GV60 owners with a CCS charger at home or visiting a public CCS charging station will need an adapter to plug in. Note that there are separate adapters for Level 1 and Level 2 AC charging and Level 3 DC charging. These adapters must be used with their respective charging levels and plug shape. Damage may occur to your vehicle if you plug a Level 1 or Level 2 charger into a Level 3 adapter, and charging may not function correctly. To search for a charging station, press Nav and EV Charging Stations. The in-car navigation system will display charging stations that may be CCS or NACS. Press this filter icon to narrow your charging station search by charger speed, connector type, and brand. Note that not all Tesla Supercharger stations are open to the public or to Genesis vehicles. Once your search is complete, set the desired charging station as your destination and follow the route. Upon arrival, park in an available spot that offers the charger type you are searching for. Pay at the charging station or through the charging provider's mobile app, and then plug into your Genesis to begin charging. Open the charging door by pressing on these lines on the outside of the charging door. You can also press and hold this button on the smart key fob to open the door. Once open, plug in the charging nozzle. When charging is successfully started, a confirmation message will appear on the infotainment screen and an audible message will play.
Charging started.
After charging has started, to stop charging from inside the vehicle, press Home. Navigate to the EV menu and then press this icon to stop charging. To stop charging from the outside, press the unlock button on the smart key fob. Remove the charging nozzle and then press this button to close the charging door. For more information, be sure to explore the how-to videos on the Genesis USA YouTube channel, as well as consult owners.genesis.com and your owner's manual.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Genesis USA YouTube channel for more great videos, and visit genesis.com for more info.